Nigga, the beast is back with booth work to decrease the whack or increase the fact. Hip hop is not deceased, in fact, the real shit started creeping back. Y'all the least spectacular, I'm spittin' it. You niggas still ain't getting it. Nigga, the difference is indifferent. They all say they in the studio ripping it, but after the first spin of they album, sick of it. And that's why me and Marco got into this. We wanted to give them a record to make them reminisce, but still show me the future. Fast beats and sick spittable, lyrically literal. Y'all prepared for this? We double barrel, two shots from a loaded clip, and both equal in value as far as what you get. He on the snare kick, I'm on the pen and pad. We had three deals so they can hear this shit. Double barrel, yeah. Whatever you thought, get it erased. This is what's going on. This is not the same garbage from a typical song. This right here is where the music belong. Can we move it along? Fully loaded.
Double barrel, put that boom back.
Ready to hit you, look, take that with you. Yeah, you know the drill.
Hardcore double barrel.
From the time you hear the track go, you know what it's fitting to be. Type of shit that you put on repeat. This shit feels so Brooklyn when they playing your G. You might find a burner under your seat, a ashtray full of weed. That's the vibe we recorded on. A fresh Scully champion hood and gauzes on. 40 belows, long johns, that's what tours on. You rap niggas been on my dick, now your horse is on. I've been nice since BBD made that poison song. And dudes are right, but why you let his boys get on? They gon' flood the airways with them corny songs. Niggas gotta wake the 2 in the morning for talking on. It's like that now, it won't be like that for long. We gon' make the tide change like the beach is storming. And anytime you got me and MP performing, fans gon' stay on their feet like the seats is gone.